Greetings. Knock, knock. Who's there? Jesus. Jesus who? It's no joke. Jesus. I recently read an account of a Muslim. She had heard a verse of the Bible. Revelation 3:20. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my voice and open the door, I will come in to him, and will sup with him, and he with me. She heard a knock at her door, and opened it, to find Jesus standing there. I find that interesting, fascinating, even miraculous. Is it possible this story is false? Honestly, yes. It needs to be checked. I believe every story needs confirmation. But if it is true, what does it mean? Would Jesus appear to a Muslim? I believe yes. If they sincerely yearn for God, absolutely. It doesn't mean Jesus has to appear to every sincere Muslim. I think it is significant that Jesus himself is beginning to appear to true Muslims, those who truly wish to submit to God. I think these people are true Muslims. They truly wish to submit to God, not just Muhammad. If Jesus is being this active, it may mean time is short. Very short. If you call yourself Muslim, ask yourself, do I call myself Muslim with empty words? Do I really want to submit to God? If you call yourself Muslim, ask yourself, if Jesus is God, will I follow God or Muhammad? Lord Jesus, please knock at the door of their heart. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. And may you open the door when Jesus Christ knocks on the door to your heart, or if He knocks on your front door. Amen.